think PSJ is the best option solely because of the opportunities that they're given. I feel like really thankful, really grateful for all of these opportunities. I was not zoned to the PSJ school district, but my mom, she knew how they put their students first and their academics, you know, their education. So she did have to get like special permission in order for me to go to this school. So I'm especially proud of being a PSJ student, knowing that my mom chose this school district because she knew it was going to be the best for me. I was a part of the Wolverine Theater here at my school as a sound technician. I joined during my junior year and I was really struggling at that time to like find my place, and being a part of that community really like helped me find my passion again in learning. And I also am in the Growl Book Club and in Battle of the Books. And so it was really nice to find a community of people that enjoyed reading just as much as I did. And I guess a special mention would be the Go Team. It gave me the knowledge to help other seniors as like myself. And I felt like I was doing something in my school other than for myself. I could help other people while I was hiring my own education. Most of all, I want to thank PSJ School District for giving me the education, making me who I am today as a person. Thank you.